chip in by Gaunce denied. Here comes Ruzicka. Gets a bit of room. Shoots. Ruzicka gets his fourth goal of the season. The Flames are up 5-1.
A lot more assertive. There's a play by Gavrikov and the turnover in the middle of the ice. And that leads to Ruzicka. That was a really nice play getting around Boqvist. There, as you can see, this attempted slash by Boqvist. And that, frankly, is just a bad goal to give up by Merzlikins. That just should be sealed up.